Shadow the Hedgehog. Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria? They are. I don't have time for these humans.
Shadow. As you can see, the day of reckoning will soon be here. Find the 7 Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me as promised.
Huh? Who are you and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? What is that all about? If he says he knows the truth about who I am, then like it or not, I have to believe him. The only way I'm gonna get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
Ultimate power!
Left to take out! Those monsters! all of them!
Disgusting black creatures, get out of my sight. Perfect.
The black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all!
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier! He's evil and he's the enemy! You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
Now that was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means welcome to the next level. Let's go!
Get back here. I've just gotta keep moving.
Shadow, my soldiers have already...
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started.
What are you doing, you traitor?
Damn it.
I was in the sand to collapse the runway. Try not to fall through as we bring it down. That small floating machine is some type of human. The humans are powerless to stop us.
Al, don't let him get away!
It's ready. Touch them.
Man, I thought we lost them, but I think we can still catch up. This'll just take 3 seconds! Don't let their warships get away!
This is all progress amounts to. yours, wretched.
I don't know who he is, but for now, I have to believe him. That's it. Perfect. Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else.
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Wall, I summon you! The Wrath of Black Arms!
Woohoo! Now we're talking! Bring it on!
Come, Black Boy. Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to ash!
Hey, check you out, big guy! Let's have some fun! Hey, monster! Spit out those little bird creatures! Use its little pets against it! That's it! It's working! The eye is its weak point!
Behold the ultimate power!
Chaos Control!
Yes! And blind for you!
Out of my way, alien monster. Perfect.
Mr. President, we've received a report from the Central Information Agency. Our ground troops have successfully pushed back the black aliens from Westopolis. We've also managed to suppress enemy forces in 5 other cities. There's also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incidents now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the black aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace at all costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Chaos Emeralds around here. What? That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. It feels like I've been here.
Shadow, this place used to be a human military base. And they still maintain a prison.
Hey, Shadow! I gotta ask you something. Vector told me that he wants me to find 5 top secret discs. But what's a top secret disc?
I can probably cross the river by stealing one of the creature's discs. This saucer seems to hover above the ground, but it doesn't seem to go that high. Chaos Emerald. I found it, the 4th Emerald. Perfect.
Those idiots! They're destroying everything! How can I take over the city and build the Eggman Empire if there is no city? I'm at my limit! I have no choice! Send in the Eggman fleet! Charge!
No one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago. It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine. Ready to oppose Terror in unimaginable ways. Really believe they can stop me?
Isn't that the Doctor?
Shadow, do not fear me.
Sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
The foolish scientists still try to resist us. Use our cannon to reach the sky.
got to be some kind of peculiar power source that keeps these ruins afloat. Find it and destroy it. That gas paints a person's soul with evil and will increase your dark evil. Give it a try. God must have left this behind. It looks like it can jump pretty high.
Getting away from me this time, Doctor. Perfect.
What the?
How can this be? Who are you?
Listen up, Shadow Androids. The Eggman fleet is strong, but those black creatures are a formidable adversary. I must return to the base to devise a new plan.
Shadow? Android? Am I an android too?
Are you the original
are searching for Eggman. Please flee aboard his airship. The Egg balloons. If you wish to confront him, then help me ground his vessel.
Escape me, Doctor. I will find the truth from you. Perfect.
Eggman detected. Approaching this direction.
Shadow and Omega? Why, you traitors! You two are going to stop me? Move aside!
Doctor, please, I need to know. Those androids, the ones that look like me, am I?
Yes.
What?
You and Omega are my creations. But you betray me as you stand here before me. So now, I will destroy you both, turning you into scrap metal!
Eggman, I will defeat you once and for all.
This is what you get for turning against your master.
Yeah.
Oh, You asked for it! No more Mr. Nice Guy! Time to crush you! What? Next time we meet, you won't be so lucky! Just you wait and see!
An android? Me? I don't believe you. Perfect. Damn it! What does it all mean? These memories, the doctor's actions and words. Nothing makes sense. Was it real?
It's been a long time, Shadow.
Who are you? And how do you know my name?
I know you, Shadow the Hedgehog. You killed everyone I loved. My family, Maria. I've been waiting all my life for this day.
What? Me? And Maria?
Maria was like a sister to me. She was the only family I knew. And because of you, she was killed. Witnessing it all, the plan to create that horrifying evil creature. That black creature, and that insane professor who unleashed it all.
So, the professor created me with black doom?
You don't fool me! It's not just about Maria. Thanks to you, everyone I knew and loved was killed when the Ark was destroyed. Worst of all, my family! Finally, justice is served!
If what you say is true, then I will respectfully accept my fate.
You mean to tell me that you really don't remember a thing?
But I just need some time to uncover the real truth.
Collapsing.
For what reason do I exist? The answers are just up ahead. Perfect.
What is this defiance?
Black Doom. I need to know the truth. Am I the one the humans refer to as the Evil One? Tell me. I need to know.
It is true. I created you. You are a part of me.
Hey, Shadow! You okay?
If that's true, then I'll have to accept my responsibilities for my crimes. I will avenge the victims who died aboard the Ark on that tragic day.
The humans seem to have convinced you that this absurdity. Therefore, I have no choice but to kill you too. Those humans have brainwashed you and your feeble mind. Allow me to remind you of the truth.
Don't listen to him! We need to defeat him! Normal attack won't do anything! You need to find a weak spot!
Take this!
Damn it!
this is what I must do for my atonement. Perfect. Finally, I've got all the Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, this isn't over yet. The Black Arms will rise again.
I am Shadow the Hedgehog, a research experiment gone deadly wrong. I've caused so much destruction, I should never have been created. This is who I am.
Hey, don't go there! Yet, things may not be what they seem. You could be